I'm announcing my candidacy to be your representative in Congress.
After spending 3 months listening to Iowans today, Kristi Vilsack made her campaign official. Good afternoon, everyone. Iowa's former First Lady announced this morning that she will take on Republican Steve King in the new 4th District. News Channel 8's Angie Hunt was there, and she has more on our top story from our Ames Live link. Angie?
Well, Molly, today's announcement, not a complete surprise when you consider the amount of time Kristi Vilsack spent touring and visiting the 39 counties in the new 4th District and the fact that she also moved to Ames. So this morning, with her family by her side, Kristi Vilsack told a room full of supporters at Iowa State campus that she was going to make her campaign official. Now, making the decision to run, Vilsack touted her Iowa roots and values. She told supporters she's offended by the waste in Washington, and she wants to make sure everyone, including large corporations, are paying their fair share in taxes. Most importantly, she says she's heard from Iowans who want to see Congress put aside the partisanship and get to work.
I work with Democrats, Republicans, and everybody in between for jobs and opportunity for Iowa workers and financial security for Iowa seniors. I don't want to score points. I want to make progress.
Now, Vilsack says her campaign is not about running against someone, but running for something, and that is to better the people of Iowa. Coming up later today on News Channel 8, we'll have more on Vilsack's decision to run for Congress. We'll also talk with Iowa Republican leaders about what this means for the incumbent, Steve King.
Molly? Okay, and the challenge that he faces as well. Okay, Angie Hunt reporting for us. Thank you very much, Angie.